restaurant called Matsuri in Maritime Hotel, Manhattan, New York. I'm gonna show you today some basic Japanese home style cooking, which is lotus root tempura. Here is the lotus root. It's a root vegetable grown in the mud, and you use a peeler to peel it. So this was peeled and soaked, and I'm gonna slice it. This is about 1.5 pounds of the lotus root. After you chop it, you're gonna soak in the cold water again. So after soak this for a while, you're gonna take out from the water and you drain all the water. When the saute pan is hot, I'm gonna add 2 tablespoons of sesame oil. After 5 minutes of stirring, you're gonna add a half cup of sake. Sake is a Japanese light wine. A 2 tablespoons of soy sauce. Japanese red chili soaked in the hot water. This dish you can eat hot or cold. There you go. Enjoy.